guys run 306. They said you ran them on run, there's...
No, I didn't run nobody around. I mean, I made somebody a key last night, but they were already in run.
At two in the morning?
No, I went at two in the morning, it was when I was on my shift. I made my key last night.
They said they gave you $49.
I had no money.
They said they gave you $49 to the white girl at the front counter, so...
Linda!
Linda!
Yeah, I don't know what that's about. That's crazy, because I have no money. I mean, you can check everything on me, even my room, I have no money at all. I just had to do laundry at her house.
Well, they decided you need to act as one of them.
Are you serious? That's crazy.
With 306, you're the only one that worked that room and changed the room and knew it was...
Yeah, I changed that lady, but I mean...
And they ended up, that's what they said.
I figured they'd run it back out.
The white girl, they said it was a white girl, they gave her $49, and they walked, she walked her up to the room.
Are they still here?
It seems like the black guy came in earlier, like 11:30?
I left her, my shift started around 12 after 12.
Are they still here?
No, we chased them out.
Wow, I would like to just talk to them, because that's not right. That's crazy.
That's what they're saying. She just wants you to pack and take your stuff. She's either playing it off good or something. That's just weird.